No! That is insane. Even Fung's and Goga's blushing. What a recovery. Look at this under the net clamp roller on the table. Comes down, way back. Ma Long's got the red out, the smashes, still on. Way deep, a turn, still on the table. The counter backhand finds the net, and what a marathon rally. Liam Pitchford giving the crowd quite a show, but Ma Long does not miss. The high ones, it's a rare occasion to see Ma Long lob down. I love the one when he turned his back to the table completely, but has to get up on one foot to keep playing the power and the pressure there. Look at that twist right at baseline. That was the best lob yet. Is it the break that came down from behind the table? Oh, the shot block once again. Man, is that smooth the way he does this. Look at the angle on this ball. Wow.
Whatever that was, so-called chop block. Unbelievable, I haven't seen this very rally of Ma Long, never twice in a rally. Look how much backspin is on there.
Unbelievable, holy unbelievable. Is it true what we have seen? Yes, it is. We just saw it. This is what I call candy for the eyes.
Beautiful rallies. Whoa.
7-9.
That is unbelievable with Diaz's last shot. Let's check it out. Ooh, without even looking that much.
Oh.
What a turnaround from Paul Drinkle. Amazing point to bring parity to this first game, to the delight of the crowd.
Schlager.
Perfeito, perfeito, mesa tenista da Áustria.
She looked to be in a little trouble earlier.
Man, talk about exposure. In this rally, the counter loops, you feel like Nina can do this all day, and then as soon as it hits high to the backhand.
Round the net from Hanamoto, Anja Kim nearly makes the chop bomb. What a point.
The Indian crowd is going absolutely crazy seeing this sort of table tennis in their life. Look at that.
Ah, oh là là, oh ce point, oh ce point.
Oh.
Incroyable, incroyable point.
J'ai même crié dans le micro.
Yes, oh yes. Oh my goodness, baby, the short side of the table running in at full speed, the step around shot, and that is a crowd-pleasing point if I've ever seen one. For Jusei Hyuk to get all those balls back and save the attack for this moment, full commitment to short side.
Oh, what
seven
a
shot.
It just does not get any better than that.
This is so difficult for Shushin to play. Kenta Matsudaira just absorbs all the power he gets.
What a rally. Superb play by both players, and that high ball there.
Shushin does it with the behind the back shot. He takes the game. The rally keeps going. Ma Long not fazed, but 15-13, the showman making your ticket value go up through the roof all the time.
Come and watch me play. Subscribe now for more.